How did I get here? What do I do with so many larvae? Honestly, I don't know.
Open exchange about the practical day-to-day working steps needed to operate the BSF facility is rare these days. Due to this lack of knowledge transfer, many BSF operators struggle to produce enough small larvae, or they have questions about particular steps along the treatment chain. This publication is a practical guide that explains all the tasks in a black soldier fly facility, step by step. In addition to the basics of the BSF technology, the activities in the nursery, and the actual waste treatment process, the guide covers larvae post-processing and marketing, and provides business development tools. Do you want to improve the operation of your black soldier fly facility? Or maybe you want to learn about BSF marketable products, or just check if your black soldier fly business is viable? Then this publication is for you. To access it, simply go to the website and download it for free.
So, good luck and enjoy!